Our deaths are laid upon us at birth. Rulers or subjects, we are all prisoners of the great wheel. Escape is the fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you.
Pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsu Akagi. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! The hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm. You got the power, you got the motion. You know that when things get too tough, you got the touch.
Oh, lay it down.
Woo!
Let's see, briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile, ready for school, Ma. Shit, I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the Wang meter.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsu Akagi?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but Same thing, right?
This is a generous offer.
I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I am leaving here with the Nobitsura Kage.
I can pay for it with money,
or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
You guys are pussies.
Who's your dad? Die, sucker!
What's wrong, little boy?
Die, sucker!
Silent but deadly, indeed.
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
Telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. So you need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness. The ego on this one. Let's see. He lives in Akabari Heights, drinks 4 roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla. I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze. Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsura Kage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Gotta get. Whoa. Hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizuyagi, you son of a bitch! I'm coming for the sword.
Claws now, Skippy. You brought claws to a sword fight. What the fuck is going on here? You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Shh. You're trying to appreciate this performance art piece.
called Old Man Bruce's sword, then it dies? I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art is just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on, you need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem hat. Looks familiar.
I saw this thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic robot.
That's the one!
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Those things feel?
No way!
Forever, Wang!
Forever, Wang!
Die,
What is this?
Shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
How is it right now? Looks packed, gee, though.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up. The biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place. Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also... believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot!
Get out of my car.